And you say that you... You join us at the mind-bending Carnival Raceway for what promises to be an unusual race.
It all looks perfectly normal to me, Rick.
I've never seen anything like that!
Eat my dust, lesser racers!
That'd be good, yeah.
You certainly don't see that every day.
Not unless you live here, but you don't.
Dark foreboding, I like it. Ah, what lovely horrors my subconscious creates. How exhilarating! Even the depths of my brain are out to get me. Eat my dust, lesser racers!
What are your hopes for the plankton on the hovercraft?
Same as ever, Rick. I have no idea.
Well, that's simply ludicrous. This must be what they call the pedal to the metal. This just gets stranger and stranger.
Can you believe that?
If I hadn't just seen it with my own antennae, I don't think I would have believed it.
If this is all a dream, then ipso facto I could do nothing and then I'd wake up. On the other hand, I can't let these pipsqueaks beat me. How exhilarating! It's a calamity! Oh, I do amuse myself sometimes. I would have thought that my subconscious was less... I don't know... festive.
Plankton, he isn't half committed to his goal.
For a plankton, he's a very competitive guy. Have you seen the length he'll go to get his hands on a Krabby Patty?
Good point, Dale. And this Patty trophy is even more valuable than that, because winning it is the only way he'll wake up.
No way!
Yes, way.
This is simply the most extraordinary race I have ever won.
This must be what they call the pedal to the metal. Eat my dust, lesser racer!
We have a letter here from an S. Pinnacles. He asks, what's the strangest race you ever won?
I'd say without a shadow of a doubt, it might be this one.
Well, I can't disagree with you there.
Who's laughing now, Krusty Krab? I, Plankton the Magnificent, have created the greatest Krabby Patty franchise in the world!
Are you sure about that? What the patty gives, the patty can take it away!